forensic serologist told the jury blood splatters taken from the bathtub, toilet, fireplace, baby gate, and hardwood floors are a strong match for Kelsey Berreth's DNA. Fiancé Patrick Frazee is accused of killing her a year ago. Some of Berreth's former co-workers said in court she had asked for a leave of absence from her flight instructor job at DOS Aviation just before she disappeared. The jury was told she was suffering from mental fatigue. One man who had coffee with Berreth said she told him she had gotten into a confrontation with Patrick and he was acting like an expletive. Another witness said Frazee told her that he always had custody of his daughter and he picked her up from the hospital when she was born. A forensic anthropologist talked about a tooth shown on a big screen found at Frazee's property, saying, "This tooth has been broken. This is not a whole tooth. I think it's human." Investigators have theorized Frazee burned Berreth's body. A woman for whom Frazee worked said he'd bring his daughter to work with him, and that he said the day the baby was born, she signed the rights over to take care of Kaylee. And she said when she asked about the child's mother, Frazee said there could be weeks to months that he would not hear from her to check on the baby.
And today the judge said nearly 70 witnesses have testified. Closing arguments could come on Friday. In Teller County, Vicente Adonis, Fox 31. Vicente.